impact on the 11 car head on. I don't like the looks of it. Ooh, I mean, the whole car just came up off the ground.
And I don't see any safer barrier in that area right there.
I don't either, Larry.
But, Darrell, I agree with you. That's not over-aggression. That's not payback. That's two.
Goes Harvick, the 29, with Matt Kenseth.
Oh, Mark got loose. Mark got loose. And Harvick's getting a run off turn four. It's going to be a drag race all the way back to the start-finish line. No caution. They're side by side right to the line.
Big crash. Here they come. Checkered flag.
We got one car
and there's still
on his roof coming across the start finish line.
Still wrecking. They're wrecking everywhere. Boyer's on fire. Jeff Gordon's wrecked.
And they Montoya are still wrecking.
Montoya, Stremme, Kenseth, Biffle, Marlin, Carl Edwards, Casey Mears, all crashed.
No way. Crazy.
They ain't gonna make it.
They gotta make it six more times.
Oh, there they go. There we go. There we go.
And Kurt Busch went over and over.
Boyer, McMurray.
Oh, and Stenhouse squeezes to the outside.
And that's Yaley.
And that shoved Yaley down. And look at that 78 car upside down and then lands on top of Ryan Newman's 39 car.
Bobby Labonte involved.
So it was
I tell you, it's amazing. You give a guy a shot and he shoots him forward.
Oh boy, Stanley Steamer.
Whoa, there's
and
no.
Around she goes into Kenseth.
Man. Oh gosh.
Up in the air and into the wall hard.
Man, Kenseth.
Man, I thought he was gonna catch the catch fence back there. The way it landed
not,
was
I am not believing that.
He's fine, boy. He got the window net down right away out of frustration. The four car, Harvick.
Danica climbs out, radio cord gets disconnected.
Yep. Yep. And that
oh, no, she hit him in the right front. And when that happened, it just got air underneath the car.
Is anybody left in this race?
Let's watch from the Goodyear aerial coverage, and you'll see several things happen here. As Kenseth's car comes back down.
Big run right there. You saw what he did. Oh,
around goes the 60. Austin Cindric wrecking in front of the crowd. Daniel Hemric's caught up. Tyler Reddick. Cindric. Barrel rolls.
See when you're done, Pablo.
Lands back on his wheels.
Okay. Matt Timms trying to make a lot happen.
He entered the corner. Up the racetrack a little bit. Matt Tiff's going to try to drive in there to get to his inside, and they just got together. 60 of Austin Cindric just wasn't on the very bottom of the racetrack. Opened up a little bit of hole that Matt Tiff was, you thought was there, and then you see right here the contact with Reddick. Started Cindric's flipping. That's very unusual to see a car flip that late after initial impact. So here we go above.
Well, Jeff, you knew it was just a matter of time. It was trying to get really bunched up too wide, and Matt Tiff thought
that nine, if that 09 can stay hooked to the back of that 99, it's going to be hard to get him. It's going to be close right here at the line.
Can Keselowski try to win it?
I don't know. I don't think he can step out until he waits till the last second and picks
he
up.
He goes to the outside. Is Edwards going?
Oh, no.
He turns him.
No, no.
Oh, and that
no.
destroyed the front end of Newman's car.
No.
Edwards will not make it to the flag.
Oh,
Brad Keselowski.
Carl went up a little bit to block him, and 09 went right back to the bottom and clipped him.
You know, the move looked a lot like the one that Brian Vickers put on Jimmy Johnson when Vickers won.
Wow.
But what a hit.
Wow. That is 1987.
His race car. He said, back in the pack, it was a bit edgy, but as soon as he could get some clean air on that car, he said, I think we're going to have a fast race car. His spotter, Eddie DeHunt, just told him, it's time to be greedy.
Oh, there he goes.
There he goes.
Oh, there we go. Here we go.
Oh, upside.
Upside
on
down.
His side.
Well, AJ, that was a humdinger.
Yes, it was, and that's there he is upside down, and I hope he's all right. I see him moving around in there. Kevin did. Oh, and there
shots into the wall with the one of McMurray. Three, four cars around. One on its roof. One car hard into the wall.
That was a...
And it ends in flames and sparks.
Menard had a fast car all day long, and here comes McMurray, and he just gets a little bit of piece of that 48. A lot like happened in the Unlimited. Looked like Jimmy's car just got loose and spun.
Look at Clint Bowyer in that 15 car get up in the air.
Thing went all, it did a 360. Unbelievable.
Did a barrel roll and came right back down on its wheels.
And he.
Somebody runs out of fuel in the middle of this. Man, what a big problem that could create. Now you can see that. If somebody run out of fuel right there in the middle of that group, it would cause a huge wreck. We've heard. Oh, here's a car upside down.
Big time crash upside down.
Oh, it's Ryan Newman. See Kevin Harvick there. Marcus Ambrose.
Ambrose is there, comes across. Harvick stops, and Newman's car comes to rest upside down.
Unbelievable.
Lands upside down on the hood of the 29 car of Kevin Harvick. Now watch it as it happened in real time.
That happened on lap two. And what? Now, under caution, Juan Pablo Montoya has crashed and gone aflame.
Holy cow, what happened?
We just got a report that he was complaining about a bad vibration in every gear.
No, Larry, he just slammed
into the jet dryer.
I think he slammed into the jet dryer.
They're trying to clear debris off the racetrack, and the car brakes, won't steer, and he slides up the track and into the back of that surplus helicopter jet engine on a trailer used to dry the racetrack.
Mike, I saw sparks coming out from the car as if it had a tire down or something. What an incredible turn of events. I've never in my life. Oh my gosh.
And all that spilled jet fuel found something hot to ignite it. Safety workers quickly on the scene. See the safety trucks up top?
Wow. I mean, it just exploded. When it hit it, it just exploded.
And he was traveling at a high rate of speed,
oh, yeah.
Trying to catch back
trying
up
catch
with the
up
field.
The back of the field.
Montoya climbs away, and the driver of the safety.